Two people were meant to be together. Eventually, they'll find their way back.
There goes my heart.
It's always been your mate.
Cause with you us. Are the reason.
It's never off the table.
I'm losing my sleep.
You waited.
Of course.
Please come back.
It's you. It's always been you.
There goes my
mind.
I remember the first time I saw
you. Whoever you want me to be.
And you are the
I don't know what my future is.
That
with you.
I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless.
You're honestly the most wonderful person I've ever met.
I'd climb every
I remember how you told me that when I was ready for you,
swim every
you
ocean.
Would be ready for me. I'm ready now.
Just to be with you.
I'm sorry. I didn't tell you I loved you when I knew it.
Oh, I didn't want to let you go just yet. I thought of going to you.
See each other again.
You are the reason. There goes my head shaking.
What do you suppose Dean sees in her?
She's
smart, funny, attractive.
My heart keeps bleeding.
You loved me.
I need you now.
Of course I did. I want to be that person that
if
can
I could
anything.
Turn
the good and the bad.
The clock. I'd make sure that
no, shit.
In the dark, I'd spend every hour of every day.
I promise I will always be there for you. I will always protect you.
And I'd climb every mountain.
Never stop living
fast. And swim every ocean.
Trying to make my way back to you.
Just to be with you. The best thing that ever happened to me.
And fix what I wish I could fix this chest. It's always been with someone.
With all your little flaws and your little quirks, somehow you've drawn me back.
When all my dreams come true, the one I want next to me is you, babe.
It has always been Lucas and Peyton.
My hand was in need.
It always has
and always will be you.
I love you.
You make me happier. Than I ever thought I could be. And if you let me, I will spend the rest of my life trying to make you feel the same way.
You and I both know how this thing ends. You are my girlfriend. We are endgame. I know that. You know that.
You saved me.
And all of you.
And I don't know who's you.
So let's put it all on the table.